Exorcist El Drago 2, the screen is smaller. I remember. The only thing about this one is when you start max level, y'all don't care. So. Have it high up. Sorry about the sudden restart again. No one came in and destroyed my server this time, but you know, it was just boring because I was just always going around doing killing stuff, trying to find what all. Places I can build, which means now I know where I can build. Feel it. All right. So this one should last. Only letting trusted people in now. You know what? Herbivore Island's right over there. Herbie Island. Nope. We are going over there. Okay, that's actually accurate there. Too far in, so I don't lose. I am, so. Plus, you know, raptors. And I kind of want to get to the level where I can learn how to make a boat first. Like, you know what, you have to leave. What was that? I didn't like that sound. Oh well. Which I know there's the Elite Siculus and all that, but I don't know if it's that deep on the way over there or not. If not, I'll just swim. Okay. They got some Ichthys, it looks like. Okay, that might be a Mega. Nope, some Ichthy. We're good. So, yeah. See here. Anything specific I'm wanting? Did I already unlock? You're kidding me. Okay, I'll admit I kind of overdid some stuff, but eh. Oh well. Gotta get some of that food. Alright. When you have things accurate, other things are way off. That's what I hate about this game. The only thing I hate. Now this. Okay, there goes my way. New one. Stego. All right. Get some of that fiber. I'm pretty sure I turned this down. Ooh, hello. Okay. Scared the crap out of me. No puns intended, but. Level 33, 277. Okay. That's not overkill much. Mm-hmm. Raptors. Gotta love them. Dinosaur Gateway. I got this, such and such. Equus, okay. Trink arrows. Very, very important. The only thing I hate about the fur stuff is how much it takes up. Structures, thatch, blah blah blah, wood, crafting. I need hide stone, and that's it. Okay. Ta-da! Ta-da! Sea pterodon. Multiple pterodons. I see water. Nope, that looks like one of them iguanodon things. Gain my stamina. Get ready to kill. Level 2. Oh, I did improve the AI. Oh, that's not good. That was not a good sound. Hey, alone. I does not like you. Okay, I'm making spears. Weapons, primitive, ranged. I can make a bow. Scares the crap out of me every time. Thanks for the free hide, buddy. Okay. I'm gonna need shelter, something to cook my food in. Structures, cooking, I need flint. Out of all things, I need flint. And, ooh, metal. Let's see here. Thatch. Alright, I'll take four. Alright, how about this? Once I hit level 50, I turn that thing down a lot. Fishing rod OP, well, buddy. Their shoot's important. Stone stuff. That thing there. I always get that for the simple reason it's extremely useful later in the game where it's like, oh, you need such and such amount of thatch. Oh, I hate when the game does that to me. Alright, right here's the flattest surface I can find. Dehydrated? Okay. I was about to grab his dad. I thought a Moses was stuck in the ground right there. I was about to go. Food! So, I'm going to need more wood. Okay. And pull this thing out, go get to work. So, let's see. Yeah, that crap's going down. I'll be honest with you, it's getting annoying. I just wanted to get at least boosted up. I'm probably gonna need more fiber. Yep. Yeah, that's gonna go down too. Actually, nah. I'm still getting used to the game, even though I had it for God knows how long. I'm still getting used to this game. I'm not used to get everything so slowly that it almost kills you kind of thing. keep a walking, I just keep a walking, walking, walking. I love my fishies. I really do. I love my fishies. I got a 55-gallon fish tank yesterday. I think it was yesterday or day before yesterday. But it's filled up. Fish are loving it. The goldfish are having it are 9 months old, and the bala sharks about 1 month old. Actually, more like 2 weeks, and one's 1 week. And then the flying fox is a week. Yeah. The two balas, I call them Big and Little Fin, because one of them has like a smaller dorsal fin than the other one, so. Well, top fin, don't know exactly what the name of that fin's called, I'm guessing dorsal. But they're adorable. And they don't harm the goldfish, so. We're good. Okay. I prefer movement speed. At 121. Okay, scroll down. I'll be honest with you, I don't like Diplos much. Oh, that's a Dillo. Wrong button. Okay. Free stuff. Like I was saying, I don't like Diplos much for the simple reason they just gather stone, nothing else, pretty much. I prefer Inklos. So you still get stone, just not as much as that. Good mother Jesus, that's so expensive. Okay. Y'all like my hut? I like to keep the door open, but I'm finding a way. This is going to be a long couple hour stream. Alright. I'll be honest with you, I'm probably gonna end this at like 2 hours. So, if I do, sorry. If I don't, I will. So no, I haven't been posting much lately. I've been trying to keep up with the fish. So a seed turtle. I'm going to kill that turtle. There's that thing, which means some other things. Alright, yeah, them. I don't know where the other one is. Don't worry about the level, it's gonna be fine. Seriously though, I can probably just make more arrows for the crowd. Okay, I'm making more arrows. They're decent. Alright. Weapons. Ammo. I love this logic right here. King Keridan, hooray! I should get more off that shell. Alright, well, how many levels? 45, okay. Okay. Really? Oh, hello. Come on, bro. Don't break on me. Don't break on me. Don't break on me. Please don't break on me. There were some neat arrows, though. Okay, I'm using pick for that one. For Keridan. I need 75. Please. I think I can just kill this one. Drop a little bit of stone. There we go. Every time I go in here, I'm just looking for a lead cyclist, cause I've still never seen one. God. When you're trying to stockpile food. Good Jesus, this is a powerful ball if you can get that far into stone. All them things can attack. Them are aloes, as in miniature Rexes. Now keep your distance, I don't care. Just let me get away from them aloes and use you as bait to keep them away from me. Fish are stupid. At least that one is. It's eating the sand. Like, I don't know if that's just good for them. Like, in general, or if I should be worried. I don't know. I'll head up to the pet store later. Or tomorrow. Should I risk it? I'm just... swim. Or wait. I don't want to be over there. I just don't want to be over there once Hingy Mahigger spawns. Titano. I mean, I think pterodons fly over there, so... Alright, though my estimate is it will take 2 bars of stamina. I'll depend on what's out here. Please God, don't let there be a Megalodon. This is probably a bad idea, but... all I can say is keep going and hope. Yep, we're dead. Sorry, guys. Good Jesus! We're gonna have to get all that stuff back again. It's only been 30 minutes, so it won't take long at all. Gonna make a raft. Yeah, I just gotta head that way. Nice and refreshing water that I wish I could put under my heat lamp right now, because it's all ice. So, let's see. That's a shell. That rock. That's a rock. Avoid. Weapons, primitive, melee, like this. I'm getting a decent amount of stuff out of this too. 5 minute limit, 500 pieces or more. Oh. Alright, what level? 50, yay! Alright, now go back and turn down the XP. As I just realized at the moment, for everything I do, I'm getting basically 28 times the regular amount of experience points. So. Oh man, it's hot in here. Yeah. I love how I say it's hot in here, and all the fish are right there by the heater. Well, then again, they do migrate from one side to the other, then back to this side, so... Well, guys, that's it for the night. I'm gonna go watch Gabriel Iglesias. Oh, July 4th. July 4th is when the DLC comes out. Yes!